making his way to the ring. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena!
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 287 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Dominance into this place, everybody's on their feet, I love this atmosphere!
See here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Oh, no!
From the ring to the outside, what impact?
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Cena with momentum early on.
Oh, look at Cena go! Back into the ring now.
Four.
Now back to
Five.
The ring. What? Wait a minute.
Well, what do you do here? Do you let the champ leave and take the win, or try and bring him back in?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
Two.
What a kick that was. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
Four!
And he's heading back inside the ring. Timber! And he falls hard! Oh my God! What? Does he have his eyes open?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live here on Monday Night Raw in this jam-packed arena. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler calling the action.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Two.
Oh, and the knee connects.
Three.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Four.
Lesnar looks to be finally feeling the effects of this attack.
Five.
Back into the ring now.
In the WWE can turn on a dime.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, and he fights out. Cena had to have been thinking attitude adjustment.
No, very, very paper.
He made it. He made it to the ropes.
We are live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of this outstanding match. Oh, good God, look at that.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He's really going for it now.
Thank you.
each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas.
He does it again.
Lesnar in total control.
Wow, he can just put out so much offense. Oh my gosh, his face was the first thing to hit the table. Look out!
Whoa, watch out!
Oh man, we don't want to be here. Look out!
Oh, head first off the announce table.
Five!
And he gets back in. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Can you believe that power from Johns? Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two.
Three. Cena did it. Cena gets the win.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.
And ladies and gentlemen, we will see you next week right here on Raw.